Hello again, toy car collectors. How's everybody doing out there today? So yeah, I found this maybe a month or so ago. And this thing's awesome. This is the Hot Wheels Bone Truck from 1984. Got the little phone company guy there in his basket, which is very, not very Hot Wheels-like. Definitely reminiscent of some Matchbox I can think of. So yeah, that's a great find. And yeah, super cool. Got a few little chips in it. Not perfect, but I jumped at it when I saw it in that store. Only paid 10 bucks for it, so I thought that was a steal. All metal truck. This is the first version, which says Mark's phone company on it. The later version just said phone company on it. So this is the first release of that. It's a very heavy truck. Mostly metal except for the arm and the basket and the little dude. Black walls. And this particular one was made in Malaysia. But I also know that this first release of this also, there's some out there that have Hong Kong bases as well. But yeah, Malaysia base. So yeah, that's an awesome find. And it's been years since I've seen one of these things for sale. So yeah, I definitely swooped on that as soon as I saw it. A total no-brainer to get that one. Thanks for watching, everybody.